What does Puff the Magic Dragon have in common with Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds?
Christmas.
Lee.
Are they both about drugs?
No. They're not. A lot of people think they are, but neither is. Do you know Puff the Magic Dragon? Do you know the song?
Puff the Magic Dragon.
He lived by the sea.
And he mowed in the land of France and Lee.
Puff the Magic Dragon. Very good. That's excellent.
Is that right?
Yeah. That's really, that's the song, yeah. It's based on an Ogden Nash rhyme called The Really O Truly O Dragon. And it was a Cornell student, Leonard Lipton, and he gave it to his friend Peter Yarrow, who wrote the song. And Peter Yarrow tells us quite specifically, even if I'd had the intention of writing a song about drugs, which I may have had at a later time, I was 20 years old at Cornell in 1959. I was so square, as was everyone else, drugs had not emerged. I know Puff was a good dragon, would never have had drugs around him. Now, you've heard that from the mouth of the dragon's daddy. It is not about drugs.
He thinks he's the dragon's daddy.
Yeah.
And he's not on top.
Well, what is that?
It was going well until the very end.
Do you know the official story of Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds?
Yeah. What? Didn't Julian come home from playgroup with a picture? Julian Lennon, that is, and they said, what's this? And he said, it's Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds.
Brilliant. Absolutely right. Yeah.
He'd written the old song.
No, he'd done a painting.
Bloke upstairs going, it's my job!
He's stolen a painting!
Get me a pen!
Oh, Christ. No, he'd done a... Little Julian...
I've got Lucy up here!
Oh, God. Little Julian had painted a picture of a girl surrounded by stars, and it was his friend Lucy in playgroup. And John said, what's that then? And he said, it's Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds.
That was the older brother that spoke like that. Yeah.
And,
Julian, what for
that? According to an interview with Lennon and the other Beatles, they didn't notice that the initials spelled out...
LSD.
LSD. Yeah. Until after the record was released.